Omar would have beaten him because Omar's Team NXT.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And, yo, Paulo's 11,669
emails. Loser's 8?
Yeah.
Loser's
8s, loser's quarters, loser's sevens.
I mean, yeah, but you could reduce the loser's top 8.
I mean, yeah, whatever. Who cares?
So we're starting on my back. Interesting.
Yeah. I only got a back air already. So as we can tell, the game's over.
Oh, why? That was a grab punish, but oh. Oh, so
this is Alan's strat of using up the a lot at low percents. I don't know why, but he does it sometimes. Also, it could be Sakai's trying to make me feel bad. Like he only does and only uses up me.
I actually like the uppies because I'm expecting Ryu, and I think Alice is also expecting Ryu to focus tag out of like an episode or something.
Mm-hmm.
The down beats are good. But to be honest, this Rage Ryu is building up right now, and not gonna lie, the crew battle isn't anything. It's any sign here. Alan's not having the easiest time playing the game.
Also, if earlier Matt Poole's match is any indication, ooh, Alan's bad.
Jeez.
He can't beat Justin Hahn.
What was that jab? Jab for you?
Probably.
Punch out.
Yo, Punch Out? I love that game. It's so good.
Oh, this is gonna be a lot of damage. Oh, good read. I wonder if he. So, like, if he didn't mean to do that, but, because, like, I don't know, up here might have also done some stuff. That's not gonna be it, though. Only at 60, like, okay, Jesus
okay,
Christ.
Yeah, let's go, Dre.
That was crazy. So, basically, I was looting, like, the entire first time.
Just begun.
And then Dre literally.
And then Dre won.
Always. Yeah, and Dre just won. Like, Alan, like, went almost a single neutral interaction. But, it's only game one. Now we're going to game two. Where are we going? Smashville? What do you think about
Smashville?
It's
a match.
It's probably counterpick. Counterpick. That's what I'm not, obviously.
We should have gone from town and city. No, get this match over quick. We probably should get a lot of matches over with so we can go home. It's 11.
Jeez.
Like, we should play these two matches on stream. This really shouldn't have been on stream.
I mean, it's up to Paul.
No, but Paul didn't want to play Jimmy and Al.
Oh. I kind of want them on stream.
It should be you and Ali on stream. So we can get this done. But, I'll end up doing just even, technically, like, worse than he was doing earlier. And then,
I like the down smash there. It is a pretty like long range move for Mario's sake. You know?
He uses his entire body.
Yeah.
I was so stressed that I just forgot about it.
I can't believe you almost got comebacked on like. And then you got that grab and that set everything up.
I mean, like, after I took...
I mean...
after you took what?
Yeah, after I lost the first shot, like, it just...
Jesus
Christ. It literally was like, I had no...
That's a two-stop game. Alright, so Alan is on his tournament life right now, unless he's able to get this game. Camping the Smashville platform, that would be pretty smart.
Oh, jeez. That could have... Yeah, actually, maybe not, because this down air doesn't have that much knockback.
Yeah, maybe not. But how is Alan going to kill right now? That's the question. Back throw's not going to do it until I'm at that ledge. Well, nice saving your jump, Dre. That way he's able to subvert, like, the cape or whatever that's going to come his way.
I like how Alan got there in anticipation of this focus attack, but then... I like him with
it.
Yeah. He's got this. Look at that. Stanley, sure you can, because he knows it doesn't matter.
Oh.
Yo, if only he F smashed in the opposite direction, he would have gotten a kill.
I don't really like Alan going off stage like this. I don't really see what he's going to get off with that one.
I saw that Dre just tried for the Patrick shot, you know, down there on the way back.
Uh-huh. Oh, I like that though.
Drain just reset his rage, so yeah, up tilt Shiryu and his stay on loop here, so all the Shiryus he was doing, doesn't matter. Full power.
I mean, but wouldn't Shiryu, like, up tilt Shiryu have killed anyway?
Probably.
Yeah, so.
But you know, who cares about that? So, up tilt Shiryu will really kill now.
Nope. Apparently not.
Oh, wow. Mario bullshit.
Uh-huh.
Too heavy.
Mario's.
You know, like, the problem is, like, Mario. Like, his weight is about exactly the same as Corrin's.
Yes.
So that's bullshit. Because Corrin's bullshit.
No.
Yes. You know. And that's game two.
Yeah.
Good back airs to both players. Sam, go get Ali and play on stream. Rahul will come commentate with me. Rahul! Commentate.